Wow. You'll be here for...
How are you?
Hello.
I'm Denise.
How you doing?
Hi there.
How you doing? Very nice.
Welcome.
This is interesting. I'm going back in time.
Here's some
zombies. All right.
What's it called?
You're part of history.
I should be reading something. Right?
Nobody puts baby in a corner.
Oh, this is great.
You just became part of history.
Mm.
That's the encyclopedia from when? 1941.
Wow.
1941. Check that out.
Look at the binding.
It's amazing.
That is
great. Yep.
1941.
Yeah. This is it. This is the real
look
store.
Look at this comic book collection.
Wow. Anybody interested in comic?
Huh.
There it is, comic books.
Superman, Batman.
It's amazing. Look at that. This is a great store.
Here they have a huge record collection. That's what I want to see.
Here's some more. Historical headlines. Historical headlines. Wow, look at that.
I like that. That's taken from the original newspaper, right?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Kennedy. There it is. What hand were you held?
How big are your hands?
Wow.
Wow.
I have small fingers. Yes, even as a guitar player, I have very small fingers.
Huh. Is that good? I mean, should guitar players have big fingers?
Well, they say when you're a piano player, a guitar player, it helps.
Huh. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Is that the Bionic Woman? That is so crazy. I was going to say, that is so crazy. That's the name of the magazine.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. Is this like Mad Magazine?
Yeah, this like is... Takeoff.
Yeah.
Oh, I've never even heard of that.
It's like a takeoff of it.
Look at this. And these are for sale. Yeah.
And what's the name of the store again?
Everything Goes Book Cafe.
Everything Goes Book Cafe. This is a very cool store.
It's wonderful. I've never seen anything like it.
I think so everybody should come here.
It's a store, but it has museum qualities.
Yes,
too.
It does. Mm. We still got another staircase to go up.
Who doesn't love her? Oh,
I don't know.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Tell me who she is without reading.
Oh, that's Childs?
I think palm olive, dishwashing liquid.
Oh, okay. I can't think of the name.
Madge, I think, right? Madge?
Madge was her character.
Yeah,
I don't know the actress's name. Dishwashing liquid, you're soaking in it.
Really? Oh, yeah. Relax. It's palm olive.
Palm olive.
How many of us stuck our hands in dishwashing liquid after that?
Well,
not me.
You want to take a walk up and see what other goodies we have upstairs?
Let's go upstairs, Okay.
Neville Level of History and Art and Antiques and Books.
Wait till you see this.
This is great.
Look at this.
Okay, now we're talking.
Remember this?
Now we're talking.
People still play 45s. I went to go to that party at Snug Harbor called Silent Disco.
No.
It was sponsored by Lincoln Center. And they had three DJs playing all 45s.
You
had these headphones on. And the different colored headphones for each DJ had its own color. So they're still doing dance parties with 45s.
They have something in the city on Monday nights called Mobile Mondays.
That's the same.
Mobile Mondays.
I remember singing this song when it first came out.
Okay, that's your...
Yeah.
You guys can start dancing.
You can start dancing.
Go on. Don't hold back.
It's amazing.
Okay, we're not going to dance, but we're
going to
look around. This is incredible. Oh, okay. Melt it down?
Yes. So you can do that with the 45.
Love it.
I I've never tried it.
No, there's no smoking anymore.
Those are 78s.
The albums, the covers are amazing. Look at this, Paul Anka. That's Paul Anka. Yes, wow, I seen him at Westbury about five years ago. Wow. And I actually, I thought he was great. Oh wow, you gotta look at this video collection here. It's incredible. Check it out. Oh my God, look at this. I had looked at it a little bit before, but it's amazing. Wow, this is it. This is the real. I miss videos. Look at, yeah, videos. I still have, and I was always kind and I would rewind. Well, Fargo, is that old already?
Fargo? Yeah, when did that come out?
Listen, I remember just seeing this movie. Huh. Time flies when you're having fun, right?
Ah, this is a good one.
Oh, yeah, yes. Man. That's old too already.
Okay. Okay. Hey, Mar, just watched that the other night.
Yeah, this is incredible.
This is a great collection.
Yeah, it's just the whole story.
I love this place.
There's so much art here.
Wow, look at the wall.
There's so much art of antique, and it's just prestigious. It really is nice. Unbelievable. Shakespeare.
Yes.
Midsummer Night's Dream. I really wasn't into too much theater like that.
You were more into a band.
Yeah. I was playing on...
In a rock and roll band.
I was playing on cruise ships when a lot of these came out.
They didn't have books on cruise ships, right?
Yeah, they did.
Oh, they did?
They actually had rooms like this.
Wow.
But not this good. No, not it's not like set up like this.
Oh, this is great.
And most things that were good, people took and they put them in their briefcase and went home. After cruise, they said, "Boy, hey, listen, this is mine. I paid for the cruise. Nobody told me I couldn't take the books home." I just thought I'd throw that in.
No, that's good. You threw that in. Okay.
So we're doing good then.
Yep. This is everything goes.
We found a great spot on Staten Island.
It's like a hole in the wall.
And you have an outdoor garden too.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know they have an outdoor garden here.
You gotta check out the outdoor garden.
Yeah, look at that.
Yep.
There's a lot, there really is a lot into this. And you know, you have to not only have a lot of patience, but you have to have a lot of love of this art, of collecting things. It's true.
Well, that's like any business. Your heart has to be in it.
Yeah.
Right? That's what makes it successful.
That's right.
You have to really be in love with it.
That's right.
This is great. Ooh, Jackson Brown. Running on empty. Okay. Nice. The Beach Boys. Wow. Pretty cool. Hey, I'm there. Jackson Brown. Pretty cool. Captain and Tennille. Love will keep us together. Actually, I don't think they're together anymore. Let's see. Eric Carmen. Right by myself. The Brady Bunch. I had the Brady Bunch. Wow, I didn't have this Brady Bunch. What is this? Wow. They have a Western album? I didn't even know they made something like this. Oh, that is pretty cool. Look at that. Wow. Look at that. That's pretty cool. I had no idea they made something like this. There's the Brady Bunch and the Partridge Family. I wonder if they have the Partridge Family. Where are the peas? Let's see if they have the Partridge Family. They have the Osmonds. Love the Osmonds. Peter, Paul, and Mary. Ah, they do. They have a Partridge Family. Pretty cool. And there she is, Shirley Jones and David Cassidy. Now, this was everybody's favorite family back in the 70s. Everybody's favorite musical family, that is. Cool. Got a lot of great things here. So much to see, so much to look at. Then you can take them and play them over there. It's great. Play them on the turntable. Check out these books. Look at this. Barbara Streisand, love her. Oh, a scrapbook. The Honeymooners. Sorry. Honeymooners, lost episodes. Cary Grant. This is great. Great collection of books here. Definitely got to come and check this out. There's so much memorabilia here. Jim, would you like another cup of coffee? I have it in the bedroom.
Oh, yeah.
Gee, that's odd. Jim never wants a second cup of coffee.
Hi, I'm Drew.
And I'm Denise. And this is Remember This. And today we're here at the Everything Goes Book Cafe with owner Katie McCarthy.
Hello.
Hi, Katie.
Hi.
We absolutely love this place. We've never seen anything like it.
We're
like enthralled. Thank you.
Where did you get the inspiration to come up with all this kind of stuff?
Well, it wasn't one inspiration. It kind of evolved over time. We used to have a variety store where we sold a little bit of everything.
Oh, okay.
And then when we changed to a bookstore, well, when we changed that, we decided to keep the books, and then in addition, we decided to keep the records and the other forms of media. This, they kind of went with the books.
It's incredible. Yeah. And it's a very comfortable place. It's like, I feel like I'm in my living room.
Yes.
And they're very nice people here, too. They're very, very, very nice people.
You don't have that in the room, do you?
No, I don't. This is
great. Look at this.
This is amazing. I mean, look at that.
You melted down.
I mean, you know.
I can't picture making this, but
if you're into art, if you're into anything of art and antiques and books, and you have to come here. It's incredible, this place. Staten Island is, you're missing out. This is a phenomenal. I've been all over the world, not bragging, but I've been all over the world, and this is one of the better places I've been.
I love it. I haven't seen anything like this.
Yeah, I mean, look at the wall back there. You put that together, right?
Steve up front put that together. Great. It's about a space that he was involved with at the Lower East Side in the late 70s,
yeah.
An art space called Gargoyle Mechanique. So he put that together for an exhibit last summer at ABC No Rio.
But there's a lot into that.
But yeah, that's a collage.
That's amazing. Amazing.
Programs and photos and things of events that happened there.
Now Steve is?
He's my co-partner, co-owner, and co-manager and partner.
Mm-hmm. And I mean, even the old 45s, she has the colored ones.
I've never seen the colored ones.
I did. I have a few.
Those make a nice little decoration.
Thank you.
No, really, I didn't know that they came in different colors.
I didn't remember them either, actually. So I started running into them here. I remember the black ones only.
Everyone's young at heart in this place.
Yeah, that's right.
But where did you find those?
Honestly, I don't recall anymore. Right. I don't remember where we got those.
Amazing.
We get stuff from a lot of different people. Or
now, do you get like donations?
People give us things when they move away, or
that's
they're
true,
trying to.
Yeah.
That's great.
They're downsizing, or.
But
New Yorkers are always looking. You know, they're always short of space, mm-hmm. so there's a lot of stuff people just want to clear out, and we rescue some of it, keep it out of the trash or garbage stream, and give it a new home, clean it up, and
you still have to get out there and look for a lot of this.
Yeah, I mean, it's a lot of work involved. The merchandise, it's a lot. It's a labor of love, and a lot of time and energy goes into cleaning and organizing and displaying and selling and all those things. So it's, although we get a lot of things for, you know, almost nothing or nothing, it's still, there's a lot of cost just in running the place and taking care of it all and sorting it and storing it. So yeah, we're always also squeezing more stuff in if we can.
And your customers love it. So you I heard you have maybe musicians or singers?
We have a small stage. We've been having events every Friday and Saturday night since we opened. And now we recently changed our store hours so that we're open. We have some more late evenings now. We'll be open till 9, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, so we can schedule more events. We can schedule more music or readings or meetings or lots of different things. Tonight we're having actually a sing-along, like people getting together to sing.
That sounds like fun.
If you know anybody who likes to sing.
He likes to sing.
Yeah, I sing.
He'll choose a singer.
Yeah.
So this would be a good place to, like, to bring Meyer in here.
That's right.
We also have acoustic.
You should do that. We also have an open mic once a month.
Oh, nice.
We get some really good talent, and we do film screenings. We have a good projector and a screen, so we have a lot of different things happening here.
That's fantastic. Well, we're glad we found you. We're glad we met you. You're wonderful.
Yes, very interesting place. I like it.
We also, we have a sister store, a furniture store, and a clothing store, and they're also used merchandise, so you might want to check them out for...
Where are they?
They're in the neighborhood.
Definitely.
I'll give you a flyer.
Okay,
and
great.
The furniture store has a section on this. There's a second floor of one of our spaces that's just like antiques and collectibles. Really interesting stuff.
So many people are into that now.
Yeah, so you should,
check
that
out,
too.
Yeah.
I wish I would have saved some of the things I had as a child because it's all coming back. And it's
We're surprised, like, since 10 years ago when we opened, people weren't so excited about records, LPs. But now it's like it's come into a big resurgence again, and they're even making new LPs and re-releasing.
They're making record players.
You can buy a record player.
Yep.
So we're happy we stayed with the records and didn't get rid of them when we considered
them. That's true. Bookstore. Yeah. A lot of people don't think that way, right? You know, they get to a point, they say, okay, you know, what am I keeping this for? It's too long, you know, I don't
I'm switching over to digital everything. But I always heard from people, and my brother, who was a great, you know, he was into sound, he was a sound technician, mm-hmm. he was always, well, records sound different than other media.
They do.
Sound better than CDs, and they sound better than digital. Mm-hmm. So I always felt that...
They're a little warmer.
Yeah, that's what I always heard from people who were really, you know, really...
And
tell those things.
When I hear the crackling, it just takes me back. All right. Thank you for having us.
Yeah.
You're so welcome.
Thank you very much. I enjoyed it tremendously.
Yes.
Thank you. Me too.
Everything Goes Book Cafe on Bay Street.
So this is the other part of the Goddard Book Cafe. We're outside now. It's incredible.
This is great. I love this. It's like being in my grandmother's backyard.
Yeah.
This takes me way back.
This is incredible. This is that on a summer day, you come out here, you get a cup of coffee inside. All you do is you get a cup of coffee, you go and find one of your books that you want to read or antiques you want to look at, come back here, and you really reminisce.
That's right.
There's so much shade that you wouldn't believe. It's like 80 degrees out right now, and it's nice and cool back
Beautiful.
Here.
Beautiful. This is
I
taking
love it.
You back.
I'll come back here and read a book. This is great. I love it.
Let's come. Let's bring other people here. Staten Island, this is the place. If you're into the art of, you know, antiques and old books and I know there's a lot out there, but just these people really put it together, the Garden Book Cafe.
I love it.
And I'm Drew.
I'm Denise, and this is Remember This.
Remember This. And you are?
Steve.
Yes. Nice to meet you, Steve.
This is an incredible place.
Great place. We love it.
And now we can have great coffee and some snacks.
We have self-serves over that way.
Okay.
And she wants a green tea. Our movie maker is a green tea.
Oh, so. Okay.
I'm movie maker, Christy.
And editor.
She's a
very professional editor.
Does she want large or small? Let's ask the magic
small.
Camera.
Yeah.
Yeah. Large or small green tea?
Small, thanks.
Okay. We have another guy that's not showing the camera, I can see. That's good. We need that.
Oh. Right. Iced and hot.
I'll have an iced one, thanks.
Okay.
Yeah, definitely.
Get your cup. Here's your tea. Let me know if it's sweet enough.
That's a good for tea.
Oh, original. Organic buzz. It's funny.
That's the dark roast. Dark roast and medium roast. And it's all organic.
All organic.
Yeah.
I'm drinking organic coffee. It's incredible. I mean, come on. Look at that.
This is delicious.
Perfect.
Oh, this is definitely.
We did everything we could imagine. Can you imagine? The world you want, like you said, imagine.
Look at that.
So we've been helping to organize a festival every year for the last 7 or 8 years called St. George Day, and this is a free storybook that we distribute. And it's stories and artwork.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Once again. Everything Goes Book Cafe on Bay Street.
I'm having organic coffee,
yes,
and you are too.
You're in your glory.
So I'm having organic coffee.
Yes, I am.
Organic coffee.
I'm having medium roast, yeah.
I think it's dark roast. But it's strong, but it's not that bad. No, because it's organic. You know, when it's organic, it doesn't hit you like, because it doesn't have preservatives.
She knows everything about organic foods.
Not really everything. I try my best.
He's teaching me, though.
Naturally. Try to stay in shape so that we can, you know, go to places like this and tell the whole Staten Island and out of Staten Island the nice places like this to visit with antiques and old records and just everything.
Come out and have a good time, meet other people, make new friends.
We got a band stage. Look,
yes.
We have,
great place.
Great. Say we have a little sing-along, Denise.
Yes, I love that.
Wouldn't that be nice? We got good singers here.
Audience,
and a fun show.
Chime in.
Yeah, come
sing along
with us. Mm-hmm. Wow, we got a big, a lot of people out there. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Where do we begin? Growing strong, I can never hit that note. Was in the spring, and spring became the summer. Who would have believed you'd come along?
Come on, everybody, it's your song.
Hands, touching hands, reaching out.
Yeah.
it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only 2 minutes. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you?
Gee, that's odd. Jim never wants a second cup of coffee.